Well, it's taken me a little bit longer than I actually expected. One was a lot of rain, and apart from today, I had enormous amounts of wind for about 3 days. My little lean-to that I made, well, that just got all torn down. But the floor is done. The plumbing had a couple of issues, but almost finished that. I need one more little part. The plumbing will be finished. And the floor panels need more screws. There's just kind of, it's just screwed down along the edges where they sit and hit the floor joists. So look, now the real fun starts. We get to start doing the framing. I haven't even got the timber for that yet, so I'm just going to cover this up until I get that going. And the next time you see me is when we actually, I guess, get the frame up. So until then, happy tiny house building, everyone. Take care and stay safe.